Good morning, children. Today we are going to study English language. Take out Smart English Grammar and Composition. Chapter 1, page 3, Fun with Letters. See, write the letters of the alphabet. Okay, so alphabet A, see the picture here. Apple, ball, cat, dog, elephant, fish, grapes, horse, ink, jug. So children, alphabet, small letters and capital letters. You know, children, capital letter is big letter and small letter is small. So, see the picture, apple, A for apple. So, write here first capital letter and small letter. B for ball. So, write B first, capital B, small b. C for cat. So, capital C, small c. D for dog. So, write first D, capital D, small d. Elephant, E. E for elephant. So, write first E, small e. F for fish. G for grapes. H for horse. I for ink. So, write I, capital I, small I. Okay, J for jug, K for king, L for lion, M for monkey. Okay, I hope everyone understood. Write first capital letter and then small letter. Okay, next O, capital O. O for owl. Okay, P for parrot, Q for queen, R for rat, S for sheep, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for vase, C vase, W for watch, X for xylophone, and Y for yacht. Yet or Z for zebra. Okay, write your name in capital letter, not small letter, capital letter. Okay, so write here. Everyone write in your own name capital letter. Okay, write here. Everyone follow me. I write here. See, capital A, small a, capital B, small b, capital C, small c, capital D, small d, capital E, small e, capital F, small f, capital G, small g, capital H, small h, capital I, small I, capital J, small j, capital K, small k, capital L, small l, capital M, small m, capital N, small n, capital O, small o, capital P, small p, capital Q, small q, capital R, small r, capital S, small s, capital T, small t, capital U, small u, capital V, small v, capital W, small w, capital X, small x, capital Y, small I, Y, capital Y, small y. Repeat again, capital Z, small z. So I hope that everyone understood. So children, practice very well capital letter and small letter and read it properly. Practice this page 3. Okay?
So children, practice whatever I taught to you. Bye bye.